Differentiation is the key when it comes to any business, but especially in a service business like real estate, where there are so many realtors out there all competing over the same pool of customers, over the same pool of listings. It's critical that you differentiate yourself. It helps prospective customers know whether to do business with you or not. Now, ideally, you want the right customers choosing to work with you, and you want the wrong customers choosing to go work with someone else. So the clearer you are on how your business is different, on how working with you will be different, the easier it'll be for those prospects to make that decision on their own. You'll have relatively more of your target customers coming to you, and relatively more prospects that aren't inside your niche, that don't meet the definition of your target customer, not wasting your time and going to someone else. Now, for those that actually do come to you and want to do business with you, for those prospects, you still need to go through the process of discovering what you need to know about that prospect and if it would be a good fit. And so again, the clearer you are on what makes a good fit for you in terms of your ideal customer and how your business is different from everyone else's, the easier it'll be for you to decide whether you actually want to do business with that prospective customer or not. When you clearly define that niche for yourself, it will be easier to attract the right customer and to say no to the wrong customer. That is critical.